Ang 2002 PBA Rookie of the Year na si Renren Retualo ang magsisilbing head coach ng LaSalle Green Hills Greenies sa napipintong pagbabalik ng juniors basketball sa NCAA. Ano nga ba ang plano ng dating King Green Archer para sa Season 93 NCAA Champions? Yan ang inalam ni Champ De Lunas.
Ang bagong head coach ng LaSalle Green Hills na si Renren Retualo ang aasahan ng Greenies sa ASAM na maibalik sa GH ang kampiyonatong kanilang nakuha noong Season 93. Tanga ng matagal na karanasan bilang manlalaro at assistant coach, dumating na ang oras ni The Rain Man para maging full-time head coach. Pero paano nga ba napunta kay Retualo ang posisyon na ito?
Matagal na kami nag-usap ni Coach Marvin. Siyempre, we're friends. Parang sa Nike camps, we're together there, coaches kami doon. Yun, yung group of friends namin, pare-parehas naman. And then, he mentioned it to me. And then, kung interesado ako, of course I'm interested. That's LaSalle, sabi ko. Nung ever since I retired playing professional basketball, that's my goal naman eh. It's to help the community, the LaSallean community. Kasi I owe it all to the school and of course, syempre, kung saan ako lumaki, kung saan ako may natutunan, kung saan ako nakilala, it's all because of the school and then I want to give it back.
Dahil naglaro si Retualo sa San Beda Red Cubs noong high school, hindi ba mahahati ang kanyang katapatan sa LaSalle? Oras na makakatapat niya ang kanyang alma mater?
Hindi. To tell you frankly, no, because I grew up in San Beda since prep to high school. Beda taught me a lot of things. I learned a lot of things. The culture of San Beda, nadala ko yon until sa LaSalle. I'm a red-blooded archer because I grew up in San Beda, like I said. And then, yun nga, nahon yung skills ko during my high school. Then, nadala ko sa archers sa LaSalle University. If you're gonna ask me if it's, siguro before game, yan, pwede pa. Pero pag nasa loob na ng court, iba na yung usapan nun.
Bilang coach, may isang bagay na gustong ibahagi si Retualo sa LaSalle Green Hills at sa kanyang mga malalaro.
I want to instill kung paano ako sa loob ng court with the players. I want them na makuha yung kung paano ako, how competitive I am. Kahit they're down, nothing's going in your way. Don't put your head down. Keep on fighting until the end. Always find a way to win. And then, yun yung gusto kong mapasa or ma-experience ng mga players ko. It's on and off the court. Ha? Hindi lang siya on the court. Of course, very important is ma-apply nila yun sa off the court. Lalo what happened to us during this pandemic.
Champ De Lunas, PTV Sports.